How can you prove that there's only one God? Many religions, such as Hinduism, Buddhism, and Jainism, believe in many gods and idols. How do you prove there's only one God? I don't have to. That's not my job. It's not for me to demonstrate. If you can't figure out if that makes any sense to you, you can say that one could be 33,000, or one can be three, and three can be one. For sure, I don't want you touching my income tax. Okay? But if you're going to insist that these numbers don't mean anything, then let's trade dollars. I think you know where that's going. I don't have to prove it if you already know a God. Why would you think there would be more than one? It would be up to you to be able to prove there's more than one. We can easily prove there's a creator. As we mentioned earlier, even scientists are saying intelligent design. So, therefore, if you think there's more than one, bring some proof.